Hello everyone, how are you? I'm going to replace my bottom bracket. This is the old one here. All mucky and shit. And here's the new one. I get two in a pack. Now, I don't have a tool to stick it in there. So, we'll use something else. Oh, that's nice. I don't think there's a way they should be going in. I should just wait in there. So first of all, let's get started. What we're gonna need, crank, once that's in. Chain, which couple of tools. Grease. So what I'll just do is get a bit of grease going. Always grease up. Stops things rusting, makes things go in easier. It's always nice. Okay. So that's the grease on. I'm gonna rush. Now, because I don't have a proper bottom bracket to drill into, I'm going to use a bit of wood and a hammer. So let's see how we get on. Oops. So you're going to want to put rubble it. Do it this way. There we go. Like I said, I don't think there's anyway, it's supposed to go in, but we'll put it in this way. You just want to line it up. Whoops, that's a good start. Okay. And that's it. There we go. Just like that. Now, so that's done. Now, crank back together. What we need to do is more of this, lube, grease. Just a little bit, get a little back, it's going to get filled up. We'll put more in the tank. Grease it up. to be able to get this again. Should do it. There's plenty of grease still here. Big Allen key. Remember the cover. Spacer. Okay, what's that? Next.